So let's talk a little bit about hybrids. You tried the F6 hybrid.
I did. I hit the F6 hybrid. Again, really easy to hit. Launched up in the air at a good flight. Really low spin again throughout the whole line. So as it went down, I really, really enjoyed the ball flight on that one as well.
It looked like it was going high. And actually, from a distance perspective, how much further was it going than your current hybrid?
I was probably going at the same loft. I would say probably 30 yards further. I would say I hit that hybrid about as far as I hit my 3-wood right now, which was really interesting because, again, with the hybrid, pretty easy to hit.
Yeah.
Don't have to try to kill it, and it launched right up in the air and kind of stayed there.
Yeah, and I mean, you're, again, a 2-handicap, so yeah. It's not like you typically see a large variance when you switch from one thing to another.
No. I mean, I think, again, I was surprised. I keep saying that, but it was just kind of, it was nice how easily these clubs launched in the air and just kind of hung there. Throughout the entire line, the spin was just down pretty effortlessly.
You tried the F6 specific hybrid?
Yeah, the F6 hybrid, and again, for my swing, I would have expected at least a stiff shaft or a heavier shaft, and he said, no, I think a regular shaft works better. It gets the ball high in the air, and these heads are incredibly forgiving. I mean, I tend to hit reasonably consistent on the club face, but even with, you know, like half an inch here and there, this thing, he was showing me the numbers. The difference between a bad hit and a good hit was maybe about 10 yards for a 230-yard club, which is pretty amazing.
Absolutely.
Yeah, and again, the 3-hybrid, which is, I think, a 3-hybrid length with maybe a little bit more loft on it. It's 20 and a half instead of 19, and that helps me get the ball up in the air a little bit more, and it comes down soft. So these are two clubs, I honestly thought I would have to change my swing to be able to hit them. And it turns out that all I have to do is get the right technology.
Very nice. Yeah. So when you're hitting your current hybrid, what did you notice with ball flight with the F6 versus your current hybrid?
Well, with this club, it's very consistent. You know, with my other club, if I hit it perfectly well, then I would get a boring trajectory. And it's usually you're hitting hybrids into long par threes or in second shots and par fives. And it would just come in really hot and run right through. That's if I hit it well. With this one, I hit a couple here that just went up and came down like parachutes. It just came down and messed them. And that's what you want, something to go 210, 220 and stop within 5 yards. Which, I mean, again, that's all on the driving range, so I'll have to see how this performs. But it's, to me, I'm definitely putting this in my bag and giving it a shot.
Awesome. Well, thank you very much for your feedback.
Thank you.
Great stuff.
I appreciate it. Yep. Yeah.